I'm Corthairn Venthorian, and I wanted to answer another often asked question. Can you draw those swords from your back and effectively attack with them? So the answer is yes. It's not much different from, say, drawing from your hip like most people's swords are. Draw and attack in one fluid motion. Same thing from here, draw and attack in one fluid motion, unless you have two swords, then two fluid motions at one time. But it's pretty simple, takes practice, you get used to it, and it's pretty easy.